In this video, I will tell you how to make it easy to find and delete duplicate photos in your archive. It is inevitable that duplicates will eventually appear in any archive. For example, when we share pictures with our friends after a trip together, we can receive the same pictures several times from different people, or relatives can send us back the pictures we sent them ourselves. Or we might accidentally import the same photos and videos from the phone several times. We can also collect some of our favorite photos in a separate folder to print an album for the anniversary, and they will stay there. And gradually, the number of duplicate photos in the archive gets larger. They begin to take up precious space. If you get rid of them from time to time, you can have more space for some new photos. However, it is absolutely useless to search for and delete duplicates manually. It will take you too much time, and time is the most precious thing that we have. Therefore, for this purpose, special utilities are used. There are a number of pretty good programs that can help in finding not just complete duplicates, but also partially matched images. For example, cutted or edited copies of them. All of these utilities have one thing in common. They are professional tools created just for this task, and working with them requires a specific skill. And most importantly, a lot of time and attention. What if I tell you that there is a way to get rid of duplicates quickly and without having to look at every copy, so you can be sure that you didn't delete anything important? I think that sounds amazing. If you store your photo archive on your computer or an external hard drive, then you probably already use the Ton Photos app for easy access to your photos. And if you haven't yet, just install Ton Photos from this site for free. Ton Photos has already introduced a new feature, deleting duplicates. But to understand how it makes this task a lot easier, let's look at how Ton Photos works with Archive. The main task of the program is to let you choose for yourself where and how to store your archive of photos. This can be your computer drive, an external hard drive, a network folder, or even cloud storage. Ton Photos indexes the photos and videos of all the resources connected to it and serves as a single access window to your entire collection. However, it is often the case that only one of the connected resources is the main archive for us. For example, let's look at a photo folder on our network-attached storage. Thus, if some of the photos from the archive will be duplicated in the download folder on your computer, it probably means that when I downloaded photos of friends from social networks, I copied them into the archive, but I forgot to delete them from downloads. And here are a few more files in the folder with pictures on my laptop. I must have copied them there myself when I was doing a selection of photos for my daughter's school project. The important thing is that in both of these cases, I have absolutely no need to look through all of these pictures with my eyes, although of course I can do that. But I can click Delete Everything, knowing that the archive still contains the original photos. Another typical case is when there are several copies of the same photo in the same folder. There is no point in storing them that way. But you will be surprised how often this happens, and there is also a magic delete button for this case. All unnecessary files will be deleted, leaving only a single copy of each photo. Unfortunately, real situations are not always limited to the described cases. It happens that the same photo is archived in different folders. And in that situation, unfortunately, the program itself cannot correctly determine which of the folders to keep and which one to delete. In this case, the user has to look at the photos himself and make a decision. You can do it with the help of the button to Album. We will immediately get a virtual album duplicates, which will collect duplicate photos from the resource against which you clicked the button. Here, identical pictures will be grouped in pairs or into three or four, depending on how many copies we have. Opening the panel file info, we can see where exactly this photo is, what is the name of the file, as well as where are the other copies, which can actually be a lot. Clicking on the file location instantly takes us to the desired folder and allows us to decide what to do with the file. For example, delete or even delete the entire folder at once if all the files there are duplicates, and very quickly go back to the album to look at the rest of the duplicates. That's the way Ton Photos makes it easy to sort out duplicates, and in some of the cases I described above, it makes this task super easy, literally by the touch of a button. By the way, there is another useful feature. In the dialog, you can immediately see how much space you can free up in your archive by removing certain duplicates. It is very convenient. That's all. Now you know how to clean your photo archive from duplicates. If you liked it, give it a like and subscribe to this channel. Here we will talk more about how to make the work with your photo archive easy and convenient. I'll leave the link to the Tonphotos app in description below the video. Download it and make your life easier.